Ah, we're live.
Hey, it's a great name. We are live. That's
yeah,
right.
Can you guys believe that? I'm just trying to throw it off a little bit because we're talking about LuFest and this great comedic event that's coming here to St. Louis in September. And these guys are the funny guys, right? So I'm trying to pull a few jokes, and I'm really not that funny.
Nailed
I'm the
it.
Only one who laughs at my jokes, but he's telling me I
so
nailed
good.
It.
So
Chris
good.
Denman and Rafe Williams, the comedian. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Tell us, 9 years of LuFest, and we're coming back?
Thanks for having us, number one. Yeah,
hey.
We are live, and By Jack partnered with LuFest to bring 10 local comics, very funny, Rafe Williams on stage. We've got three headliners. Rafe, you're excited about this?
I'm very excited. I immediately put opening for Michael McDonald in my comedian bio, which is going to confuse
Don't forget T-Pain.
Every booker in the United States of America.
You're not going to put this in your bio?
Oh, it's already in there. It's already in there.
It's actually a live stream to his bio currently.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everyone. It's nice to be the second most famous comedian on the show this morning after John Lovitz is already here.
Oh, I thought you were going to say me.
Oh,
yeah, you're there.
I'm third most famous comedian. My apologies, St. Louis.
I mean,
and
I'm
Farmington.
Trying. This is like my audition tape.
Big shout out to Farmington. Farmington's getting a lot of coverage today
with
the weather and everything
else. What's
the
Farmington connection? Did I miss
it? I grew up there.
And you did.
Growing up there allowed me to partner with LuFest for such a great event, the Last Laugh Comedy Tent, right?
Gosh, I love that tie-in. Mm-hmm.
You're a big fan of Matt Rife.
Yeah.
Mia Jackson.
Yes.
Taylor Tomlinson.
Yes.
You saw her on Netflix, didn't you?
Oh, loved every bit
of it.
I knew it. It was so great.
You saw my Netflix special, right?
Yes, I did.
Yeah,
and you are hilarious.
I don't have one.
He's got a Facebook Live special.
I knew that. See, I'm really good at joking around.
Keep it up.
Guys, here's the thing. People are going to come back for LuFest this year.
Mm-hmm.
But in all seriousness, you guys keep innovating. You keep bringing more and more back every year. You're making it exciting. That's an accomplishment. I mean, people want to keep coming back to St. Louis for this. September 8th and 9th, by the way.
That's right, September 8th and 9th. They do such a great job. It's such a wonderful experience to bring comedy to such an established, wonderful part of the St. Louis entertainment scene is so important to us, and we're really excited about it.
Not to mention a lot of local comedians as well.
Yeah, right. It's good opportunities for us. This is the first year they've ever had comedy at LuFest.
Yeah.
So this is a big deal for our community as a local comedian. I think we have 10 local comics on the show.
We're not going to say all their names.
No. There's lots
Please.
Of us.
Yeah, there is. But
go to the website.
That's absolutely right. It's super important to involve local comics along with these national headliners. Let people see what the scene is all about, and we are live making that happen.
So what can we expect? A little preview of the performance?
I don't go to a lot of shows. Well,
like this.
I'm headlining Helium Comedy Club Friday night at 10 o'clock after Mr. John Lovitz. And then the Bronson House next Thursday. If you want to see a preview, and then you can come catch me at LuFest with all these other great comics as well.
I do have something too. Also, there's comedy at Southtown Pub tonight in South City. You should stop by. We're going to do at the comedy tent, the Last Laugh Comedy Tent. Michael McDonald and T-Pain are both at the festival, right?
Yeah.
Can you sing T-Pain lyrics in a Michael McDonald voice?
I mean, I can sing.
Hey, bartender. You can make that happen. So we're going to come check out the T-Mac game.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, last question. Can you still get tickets?
Absolutely. Check out LuFest's website. Very simple. They've got great deals, great food. And we are in the draft. Is it Brewfest? That's right. Draft beer. All the local beers are set up right by the comedy tent.
We've got a lot of excitement surrounding this, so go check it out and support your local comedians as well. LuFest happening September 8th and 9th in Forest Park, daily beginning at 2 p.m. Again, you can go to the website, lufest.com, for ticket information and a full lineup of the events. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Hey, and another special shout out to Farmington.
Gotta throw that out there.
Here's to Farmington. Stay with us. We're coming up here on the 9 a.m. after this.